war in Iraq and Afghanistan. It's money that can be dedicated to good health care, to education, to eliminating poverty, to help, to invest in human potential. And so, we must, as progressives, continue to push to bring our soldiers home.
Not